But goddamn, just look at it. It's meant to be a completely wicked creature who's so impatient for food it won't even wait until its target is dead to start eating it. I cannot wait for its release in the next update, assuming everything goes well.